Good morning, it's AJ. I am actually on my way out of my house. Ooh, that's a bit of a mess right there. To go to Target because I need some more office supplies. I'm sorry about that. This is from the inside of my garage, so this is gonna be great. My mom has an outdoor kitchen for when I'm making food that makes a mess. Or you know when she is. And we have our washer sitting there because we have a separate septic system for it because if we use it inside of the house, it floods. Yeah. It's just country life. So that's our shelf with all of car wash stuff. That's car. There's a pupper! There's another pupper! Hi, puppers! Hey, guys! That is Enzo, and that is Tattle.
Yes, baby.
So, yeah. I'm gonna try and angle this so that my license plate does not show. Let's get on our way here. Oh, and there's a double. Hey, poppers! Hey, girl! Hey, guys! Hi! Enzo's a pretty lady. Tattle is our lovely babe. Yeah. So, I'm gonna go now. Where is Bear? Don't think we're gonna see a bear today. It's unfortunate. Bear is my pupper. I don't know where he is. This is the view from behind. I don't know how well it's going to show up. Maybe if I step. Whoa! Okay, there we go. Those are our almond trees. I don't know why I'm showing you guys this. But hey, perfect. Let's see. Nope. Lighting isn't going to change. There we go. That is right over there. That box is basically what controls like the telephone lines and stuff in the house, but we don't have a home phone anymore, so it's still there. Also, my natural habitat back there. So yeah, this extra long good morning is to make up for the fact that I haven't been posting these on time. They'll be on time tomorrow, but the weekend is literally the only time I get to sleep in and like actually rest up, so I'm gonna be using it. All right. Why are you breathing so heavily? Aww. All right. He just started licking his balls. I'm gonna go now. I will see you tomorrow. And in the meantime, stay good, keep transmitting, and